startup, 1999 Cadillac De Ville d'Elegance, four-door limousine, black. Getting ready to start it. Inside the compartment, new tape deck, controls for the back, push this button right here, opens the moonroof, this opens the glass partition, partition open, partition close, moonroof, opening up. Let's see from the top. Moonroof's open. There's the window up there. There's the window closing the moonroof. There's the front end. There's only one driver's seat. There is no passenger seat. This car was delivered originally to New York State. Don't allow a driver and passenger side seat. There's the front. The engine. 32 valve V8. Brand new diehard battery. New alternator. New starter. New master cylinder. New brakes. New reservoirs on the side of the vehicle. Some minor damage on the body. It can be taken care of easily. Do it right there. See the corner right there. A little bit on this side that could be repaired pretty easily. Also some minor damage. The molding's gone right here. Rob, the former driver, lost that. I had molding for that. Somehow he lost it. Lost a lot of things for this. Damage right here too. Along here, this all could be repaired.